Welcome back. Baena Fish Market is lying in a dilapidated state. Broken gates, slippery surface, no lights. Municipality collects swapa of 700 rupees per month from the fish vendors but has not renovated the market for the last 12 to 13 years. Fish sellers and buyers are now upset with the municipality. Watch this report.
Take care when you enter the Baena Fish Market. You might have a fall. It's an ugly scene over here. The floor over here is slippery. Have a look at the gates. Cannot make out what it is. Fish sellers claim that municipality collects 700 rupees per month but has not renovated the market for more than a decade. The market was inaugurated in 1975.
किया था और आया था वो पता उस दिन बोला हम लोग
लेकिन अभी तक कोई नहीं
है ढाई करोड़ वर्ष माई थे 13
12
वर्ष
जाने पा रहा हम बस
करते
काय ना
काय करू ना पहिले असा पाहिजे तसले असा
पाहिजे बाबा आता हमें पहिले 100 रुपये दिताले आता ये महीने 700 रुपये केला लाइट ना बदराव फॅन ना बदराव ते गेट मोडला बदराव.
Residents claim that entering this market has become a difficulty for fish buyers.
हंगसली परिस्थिती बरी ना असा कारण हंगा जे टायल्स घातल्या जाऊ लोक हंगा बसता ती व्यवस्था सारखी ना असा हंगसर लोक असे स्लीप जाऊन पडता जाऊ हंगा बसपाचे व्यवस्था असा ती लोकांक सारखी ना असा.
A reporter from Baena, Surendra Madkekar.
And now news from sports. Savankar Sports Club have won the I-League football title with a 2-0 victory over JCT in Ludhiana on Monday. This was a fantastic campaign by the Vasco-based club coached by Moroccan Karim Bencherifa. Savankar had earlier won the title on just one occasion in 1999.
Savankar Sports Club have thus recaptured their former glory with title victory in the National Football League. The Green Brigade had struggled in the last decade to match their high standards of the past. They were almost relegated last season, but Karim Bencherifa answered their SOS call and kept them in the Premier Division. This campaign is even more astonishing because Bencherifa has transformed the strugglers into champions. Salgaonkar had gone into this away match just needing a point. However, goals in each half by Francis Fernandez and Yakubu Yusuf ensured that Salgaonkar will return from Ludhiana to Daboli to a heroic welcome befitting for the champions. Meanwhile, still mathematically in the title race before the kickoff, four-time champions Dempo Sports Club blasted Air India by 14 goals to nil. It would have helped them immensely with their goal difference had Salgaonkar lost. Nevertheless, Dempo captain Ranti Martins would be delighted to have snatched the golden boot from Churchill goal machine Odafa Okoli.
All thanks to the Almighty God. He's been there for me. He's done a lot of things for me. I struggled from the beginning, but I'm able to come back the second round. It's good for the team also. We did try our best, but due to the AFC Cup tournament, we are not able to cope up because we have a lot of hectic schedule, so but all thanks to my playmates also, they've done well.
Today we shoot the goal with the magic type. What is the name?
Yeah, it's my teammates, my family, and God also inspire me, you know, and that makes it possible.
With Bureau Inputs, a reporter from Madgaon, Ramesh Naik Raut.
Bhakti Kulkarni has stood the test of time and shown how prodigious talents can blossom into serious contenders for glory at the senior level. Bhakti's rise to the position of woman grandmaster will surely inspire Goa's growing number of child prodigies. Sports Authority of Goa Executive Director V.M. Prabhudesai has praised Bhakti. He also revealed that her due prize money will be released soon.
In sports, it is often seen that the promise of great potential at a young age remains unfulfilled. But not when a sportsperson is obsessed with success. Bhakti's tale is of education and hard work towards her ambition of becoming a grandmaster. Bhakti is bound to achieve her dream if she continues her progress. The 19-year-old Bhakti is now the only Goan to be crowned WGM after she completed the third norm of the title in Czech Republic on Sunday. Some of the highlights of Bhakti's illustrious career are: Asian Under 14 goal in Tehran, Commonwealth Under 18 goal in Mumbai, Asian Under 18 goal in Beijing, and Women Grandmaster title. SCG Executive Director V.M. Prabhudesai declared that SCG will always assist her and clear her pending prize money.
She has got outstanding abilities. Apart from being a good chess player, she appears to be a good human being. Very humble in her approach and very caring. So we are sure, we wish her all success. And whatever assistance she may require anytime, the Sports Authority of Goa is always willing to help her. We have given her a lot of prize money. Some prize money is also due to her now, which she'll get along with the other sports people.
Sports reporter Nikhil Pereira with video journalist Anil Sanidhi for Prudent Media.
And with this, we have come to an end of this news bulletin. Take care and keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.